It's mid-season. This is the most interesting and most critical time of the year for us. It's make it or break it. From here on in, everything's set. Yield potential's probably at the peak time for us. If we can continue to get a little adequate rain, we're going to have a decent crop. We're at post-pollination stage right now. The corn's fully tasseled, it's pollinated, and we seem to have had a good, adequate pollination based on the corn that we've checked. Earworm pressure's been pretty high the last few weeks, but we've had good control because of the Genuity VT Double PRO corn. Anytime I walk into the fields, the VT Double PRO has no damage from earworm. We've seen damage on other crops and also in other corn that my neighbors have. We've had a pretty high insect pressure in the last 2 or 3 weeks, but we're good to go. That's going to put extra corn on the cob, and that's going to mean more dollars at harvest time. Anytime we can have more grain, it's going to translate to more profit at the end of the year. That's always exciting, and it's always a pleasure to harvest a good crop. Consistency is so important to us on this operation. We like to know when we start out, we're going to have certain benefits that's going to translate from year to year and crop to crop. And with the VT Double PRO, we've seen proven performance. And it's nice to be able to count on that every year. As a farmer, nothing's more important to us than plant health. We have had everything we needed to make a good crop and to have healthy corn, including the VT Double PRO, the dual traits and dual modes of action that we have in our corn. So far, we've had a really good crop start. It's mid-season, and from here on out, based on all the decisions we've made, I think it's going to be downhill to harvest.